Hey, Jammers! Did you know that there's a musical instrument that anyone can pick up and play like a pro?
No, Cammy, I did not know that. Tell me more.
I will.
It's a simple instrument with a mysterious past.
I have one right here. It's a kazoo! Kazoos were first made around the 20th century.
They didn't even have cell phones back then.
Some people think that kazoos may be modeled after an African instrument. This instrument became very popular because anyone can play it. Here's how you can make your very own kazoo. You will need a cardboard tube, a cardboard tube, wax paper, a rubber band, whee! Scissors, hi-ya! A pencil, or something else sharp. Take the cardboard tube and punch a hole in it, about 2 inches from the bottom of the tube. You can use the pencil or the scissors. I'm gonna use the scissors. Don't forget to be careful while you're punching this hole. It can be real dangerous having scissors nearby. Then cut a square of wax paper that'll fit over the end of the tube. Okay, hopefully this'll fit. Get a rubber band and attach it over the thing, just so it stays in place, or else it's gonna go like all like, woo! If the wax paper covers the hole you punched, trim it with scissors. Mine does not. Now you're ready to play. Place the opened end of the kazoo towards your mouth and hum or sing like this. I'm a professional kazooer. Are you ready for some science? The kazoo works because sound moves in waves in the air. When you blow in the tube, the sound waves are going basically towards the wax paper and interacting with it, so it makes a vibrating sound. See what happens when you touch the wax paper and hum at the same time, but don't do it too hard. Whoa, that feels so cool. I can actually feel the wax paper going. You can even try this with different kinds of materials, like foil, different size tubes, all that kind of stuff. Get together with your friends and see if you can make your own kazoo band.
Kazoo, 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 kazoo.
For more fun like this, visit animaljam.com and don't forget to play wild.